The overall competition, your second seed here in the finals, goes with that toe five, Wake toe five to start things out, and is just motoring through these tricks here. Surface back-to-backs, spinning in and out of the rope, and here we go, toe-step maneuvers, toe-step line O, it is toe-step back, turns front, toe-step five, toe-step back-to-back, reverse toe-step back, and he hangs on, oh, he almost hangs on to that Joel Poland. If he were to hang on to that, that would have been a huge recovery, and just gets pulled out just a little bit. But Stevie, walk us through this program. Very unique to Poland.
Absolutely. Very unique start. Normally you're going to see either a toe seven or a toe five off the bat. And Joel electing to start with a very rare trick, the toe wake five back. And really just, we talked about his athleticism earlier and just the ability he has on a ski. And it really, it lends himself to do some of these unique runs and doing some tricks that not a lot of guys can do. And it's led to him being able to trick these huge scores, coming in with a qualifying score, 10-6-30. And Joel getting those huge points with that toe wake five first, and then finishing here with the toe line five back, toe line back to back. And watch this reverse, face in the water, hanging on, makes it to the front position. So I do believe he will get credited with that toe line back to back and the reverse, as he did land in skiing position, fell on the trick coming forward. So I'm not sure he's put himself in a position to have a score quite as high as preliminary rounds. He did stand up flawlessly in the prelims with that 10-6-30, but now we have this very nosy, lost a bit of points on the towards the end of that hand, toe run. And watch Joel here try and make it up in his hand run. This is where he's really talented. The Mo back-to-back and its reverse into the half jack, front flip starting from the back, ending in the front. The back flip to the back landing and its reverse, and here into the half cab. Now, ski line tricks for Joel. Ski line O to the back, ski line five front, ski line back. Here's his ski line back-to-back to the front, side-side reverse, throws the fist. Joel knows he's pumped up. This has become such a close race. We likely now have four skiers over that 10,000 point mark. Two of them so far going to be over the 11,000 point mark. Just unbelievable skiing right now. And, you know, Pato Font on the dock, we talked about that consistency. We talked about that professionalism, and we're going to need to see it from him here. He is going to need to step it up. Already an impressive 10,510. That's not going to be enough. And I don't think he thought coming into this event that 11,510 run was not going to be enough for the gold medal. But Daniela Flachenko just setting things on fire. As we watch on the replay here, Joel finishing that run, that ski line five front. Super impressive after performing those high difficulty flips. The ski line back, finishing here with the ski line back to back to the front. Few side slides for extra measure and the fist pump. You could see Coach Matt Rainey throws the fist in the boat. And